this video, I'll show you the best methods for Blue Protocol Star Resonance to get you more FPS, improve performance, and fix FPS drops. In the first method, you will set permanent high priority, click on Windows, search for Regedit, and click on the corresponding option. Under this field, paste the address that I will leave in the description below and press Enter. Right-click on Image File Execution Options, click on New and Key. Name this key as bpsr_steam.exe and press Enter. Right-click on it, then click on New and key, name it as perf options and press enter. Right click on it and click on new and Gword 32-bit value, name it as CPU priority class and press enter. Right click on it and click on modify. Inside of its data, type 3 and click on OK. In the second method, you will disable full screen optimizations. Open the game, press Windows and G to minimize it. Right click on the task bar and click on task manager. Select details, search for BPSR, right click on BPSR_steam.exe and click on open file location. Right click on the file, click on properties, select compatibility, check disable full screen optimizations, click on apply and OK. In the third method, you will set the high performance power plan, search for powercfg.cpl and click on the corresponding option, select the high performance power plan. In the fourth method, you will optimize the NVIDIA graphics settings. Right click on the desktop, click on show more options and NVIDIA control panel, click on manage 3D settings, look for low latency mode and set it to ultra, look for power management mode and set it to prefer maximum performance, click on apply in the lower right corner. In the fifth method, you will set the most optimized graphics settings, open the game, click on this gear in the right corner, vertical sync select off, FPS select the highest possible, max players on screen select 5, super resolution select close, anti-aliasing option TAA select off, glow effect select on, lens flare select off, reflection select off, character outline select off, motion blur select on, and in all these remaining options, select minimum. And that was the video. Let me know in the comment section below if this video was helpful to you. If you want to boost and optimize performance in other games, you can subscribe to this channel and then always learn new methods when I upload new videos. Thanks for watching, see you in the next video.